What happened? Wait, what? Is this really what happened? Or...
Ellie? Hey, Ellie. Look at me. It's okay. You're home. You're home. Breathe, breathe.
I can't.
Okay.
I can't.
I'm gonna take him, okay? Come on. Come here, sweetie. Come here. I don't know what. I was just bringing in the. It's okay. Here we go. It's okay. Hey. Oh, man. It's good. Excitement in a while.
So, we're hunting and getting food? Well, look at the way the grass is moving. It's cool.
Hey, where you been?
Hunting. It took a little longer than I thought. Who's here?
Just come inside.
That's quite a bit you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, we take him.
Come here, bud.
Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
It's good to see you.
You too. You're getting heavy.
No, just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good. Maria good?
She's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh, come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers. For months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right.
Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Here. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that? God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'm safe. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
That's your goddamn problem.
Listen.
Go ahead.
She's gonna go. Oh my gosh, she's gonna go. She's gonna go. Well, why now? Bro, it's so dark. I was thinking she would light up that oil lamp, but... never mind.
About my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse. Come on.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh, okay.
Oh,
how about that?
Gross.
You love it. Every guy in this room is staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl, not a threat.
Family event.
Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
Oh, no. That was the last time they spoke, huh?
Hey.
Since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
Honestly. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay.
Is
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey, come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No. I'm not gonna do this again.
That's up to you.
A week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this.
It's a lead.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
Oh my gosh, so many emotions right now. Let's see if... Oh my goodness gracious.
24, 10.
It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
I have so many emotions. I almost broke down crying when I saw Joel. I'm like, oh my gosh.
24, 17. Getting warmer.
I hope not. I'm sweating already.
Hey, something's out there.
Oh my gosh, here we go again. These fuckers.
On the left, demon.
Ooh. I had a feeling they were gonna come out. Okay, is this the house that we're supposed to be in? Oh. Oh. Which way are you going?
Yikes.
You did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy.
Okay. 2425.
That's where graffiti.
The Rattlers.
Does that mean fireflies?
No. Nothing I recognize, at least.
That's 2426.
So it's this one.
Good
eyes.
2429.
Too far.
Wait, what? And it should be this one. What?
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it.
Seems like a strange place to find a resistance group.
We had all sorts of outposts, big and small. Best way to hide from the army.
Which house is it then?
Where are you going?
Just a sec.
No.
What if we don't find them here?
Assuming all the leads dry up, what would you like to do?
I don't know. Leave this place?
Okay. And where would we go?
West. See what's out there.
It's nothing but ocean.
And past it?
Other countries, I guess. You want to do that?
Why not?
Good question.
Is this the house?
I don't see any numbers.
Yeah. But 2426 is across the street.
2429 is next door.
Let's see.
This place looks abandoned.
Keep searching.
Why is it mad if we're still grabbing supplies?
We painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that.
Oh, open it. What?
It's
2425 Constance. This is the place.
Okay, but there's something here.
We don't know that yet.
Everything's empty.
Yeah. That's the vibe I'm getting.
Well, I have no idea what we're doing here.
Remember the last time we were in a pool?
You mean when we were plummeting to our doom? Yeah, I have a small recollection of it.
If it makes you feel better, I also thought we were gonna die.
Yeah, from the back.
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful. Nada. Is it really nothing? It can't be.
I think I'm missing something. I don't know. I... What?
Lev, I think we're done here.
No. Wait.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch.
Oh.
Hello?
I wonder where we're still getting supplies. Like, does the game keep going after this?
I agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They had power down here. Look around. Guess they've got solar.
Whoa.
Maybe it's just for the new game plus, like if you wanted to continue on.
They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm. Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, a what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Oh, that's right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay. We'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Interesting.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Oh, it's a setup. What is happening? There's so much happening right now. I don't know where to keep up. Oh my gosh.
to go from here.
I already thought we were at the end. At this point, it's kind of just dragging. Like, I feel like we went through such an emotional buildup. I'm like, come on, when is it gonna end?
How would she get up to the street from here?
Probably this way. Or no. Not that way. Oh my goodness gracious.
This looks promising.
I can't believe Ellie left her family to go after her. It's crazy. I guess it's understandable, though. We said at the same time.
Now what? Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
Oh my gosh. I got so excited because I thought we were at the end and... Oh my gosh. I wonder which way am I supposed to go?
Damn.
Wait, oh, they saw me? What? Bro, that scared me so bad. Where am I supposed to go? Oh great, and there's a clicker.
Jump, jump. Come on, come on.
Shit. Come on. Oh my gosh. Nope. This isn't good. This is so bad. I don't know. I'm just gonna run.
Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24-25 Constance.
Oh my gosh. That save. It's too much. How do I get downhill? Great. Oh, she's gonna see me. It's done. It's done. Guys, I thought I beat the game. I was so excited.
Abby, I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up.
I'd
be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the traps.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Oh, my gosh.
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say.
Oh, bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Hey, come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Yeah,
it's funny, right?
Stop.
It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. A blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
Bye-bye. How is she gonna make it?
Tracks to resort. Tall round building. Tracks to resort. Tall round building.
Well, we're saving.
To search the area.
You guys, this has been a very long session. I thought I was at the end of the game. Like, I thought I was gonna beat it. Apparently, we still have another... I don't know how long. I think that was a really good session, though. A lot of, like, emotional moments, story-wise. Like, oh my gosh. So much happened. But we will be back.